SNL cast member Pete Davidson gets a tattoo of his Baja hero Clinton as a Christmas gift for the former presidential candidate, and she's honored by it. Saturday Night Live cast member Pete Davidson has gotten a tattoo of Hillary Clinton, and she says she's honored by it. Davidson, a 24-year-old New York City native who was an outspoken supporter of Clinton during the presidential election, shared a photo of the new tattoo of her face on Instagram Friday. "Wanted to get at Hillary Clinton a Christmas gift, so I got a tattoo of my hero," Peterson wrote. "Thanks for being such a Baja and one of the strongest people in the universe," he continued. Clinton responded quickly with a comment on Davidson's post. "Thanks, at Pete Davidson. This makes it significantly less awkward that I've had a Pete Davidson tattoo for years," she joked. "But seriously, I'm honored. Merry Christmas, my friend," Clinton wrote. Initially, some thought that the photo was some kind of prank, but the tattoo artist confirmed it was real.
"Yes, it's real,"
John Mesa told US Weekly. "Just did it last night at my shop. No Idols tattoo on Bowery and Grand. It's a small one on his right leg," said the Manhattan tattooist. During the 2016 presidential election, Davidson was a Clinton supporter and spoke out frequently against now President Donald Trump. "The one good thing about Trump running is a Trump presidency actually scares people my age into paying attention to politics," he said on SNL's Weekend Update segment in October 2015. Shortly after the election, Davidson went on a rant about Trump's victory at the polls. "I think it's important to hold on to that outrage," Davidson said in November 2016 on Weekend Update days after the election. "Hold on to your anger and frustration, and let it build and build, so you can release it at the exact right moment. Thanksgiving. Your family wanted Trump? Well, this is what they're gonna hear the whole entire day. Hey, Grandpa, can you take a second away from loving Hitler to pass me the potatoes?" Wow.